If in a week's cycle of training, given there might be a weekly game, my question always is, how many times during the week did the player exhibit match behavior? Because if he did, he or she is rehearsing for the game. If he didn't, then the behavior they want in the match has to be different from the ones than anything you've done in practice. It makes no sense. As a behavior model, it doesn't make sense.